Oh, good. Thank God you came. I've been stuck here for probably two and a half hours. Came out here and I play with some kids, think about life and my childhood and who I am as a man, and then they had to go to bed and I've been stuck on this damn slide. Kind of a metaphor, isn't it? Stuck. Nowhere to go, nothing to do, just in the same spot. You see, I didn't have a bad childhood. I had a pretty awesome childhood. And then about, 10 months ago, the one person who made my childhood so great, I sacrificed to prove myself to a lowly promoter, to a lowly owner. And since then, DJ, I've been ridiculed, been made a joke of, I've been misused, I've been unbooked, hell, I've been made a slave. See, DJ, this has to come to an end. I've said it before, I love CZW. It's the owner I hate. No, it's not the boys, it's not the building, it's not the fans. It's you. You see, one way or another, hey, I'm out. It's actually a lot more fun than it looks. One way or another, DJ, this has to end. It's either you or me. Either you have to go, or I have to go. But I'm not ready to go yet. So come October 7th, at the old CZW Arena. Either it's one-on-one, or two-on-two, or three-on-three. Hell, lumberjack, ladder, cage of awesomeness, cage of death, ultra-violent, non-ultra-violent, thumbtacks, kick pads, kickboxing, boxing, Floyd Mayweather, I don't know why I said Floyd Mayweather. Just anything. One way or another, you and I have to have it out, and this has to end. But like I said, I'm not ready to go yet. I think I'm going to do that again. That's actually kind of fun. You guys going to watch? Just step here. It's a lot more fun. Step here. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, can you just come up here and push? Where are you guys going? Oh, come on. Ah, son of a bitch. What if I said I had to pee? I'm getting hungry. Oh, shit.